this is the most bizarre thing I've ever seen in my life.